hours, ended the day with 5+ hours of screen on time. Still had 36 battery percent left. It's really good. Screen brightness and touch. Well, of course, that iPhone is going to beat out the GoPro and that tiny little screen on the back.